this far.
Well done.
I'm very proud of you. So we're focusing a little bit more on backbends today and inversions. So let's get started. We'll come into Adho Mukha Svanasana, downward facing dog. So find your alignment first by coming to all fours and then tuck your toes, sit back towards your heels, fingers are spread nice and wide. Push into your finger pads and the palms of your hands and lift up and back for five slow deep breaths. And then inhale, look up in between your hands and step your right foot beside your right thumb. Bend your right knee in line with your right ankle. Inhale, push into the right foot, interlace your fingers behind your back, lift your chest and look up. If your shoulders are too tight here and it doesn't feel good, you can just point your fingers back. And then exhale to downward facing dog. Inhale, the left foot forward beside the left thumb, left knee is bent, push into the left foot to come up. Inhale to high lunge, lift your chest and look up. And exhale, downward dog. Take one breath here. And then exhale your knees to the ground. And sit back on your heels. You can come to Vajrasana or Virasana. So sitting back on your heels or sitting on your bum with your feet out by your sides, so depending on your hip flexibility, and take two breaths. And then come up onto your knees, and your toes are in line with your knees. And then tuck your toes to come up. Bring your hands to your lower back, press them into the lower back, fingers pointed up and elbows back. Come up onto your knees and inhale. Push your pelvis forward, lift your heart, elbows back, roll your shoulders back and take two breaths. And then exhale back down. So either do the same thing again, supporting your lower back with your hands, or if your hands are able to hold onto your heels here with your toes tucked in, you can come here, Ustrasana, camel pose. So either here for five breaths, or if you can find your heels easily, push your hips forward, your pelvis forward, roll your shoulders back. You can gaze straight ahead or slowly back. Chin, slowly sit back on your heels, come forward, take one breath in child's pose, and then slide onto your belly, toes pointed back, and we're going to come to bull pose. So as you inhale, lift your chest as you would for cobra, and we're going to bend the knees, see if you can find your feet. If this is enough for you, just stay here, bringing your feet towards your bum, squeezing them, rolling your shoulders back, and breathe. Stay here, this might be enough. Or, if you are holding the tops of your feet, inhale, lift your chest, roll your shoulders back. Find space in the front of your body. And then kick back out through the top of your feet to lift up. Keep the knees in line with your knees. Knees in line with your hips, feet in line with your knees. Kick back out through the tops of your feet and breathe two more breaths. Exhale slowly down. Plant your hands and come up and back, Adho Mukha Svanasana, downward dog. exhale down to your knees. Walk your knees forward and come over onto your bum. And we're going to get ready for Halasana, plow pose. And from Halasana, we're going to come up to shoulder stand, Sarvangasana. So, sit in on your sit bones. Slowly, slowly, roll your spine back down. Hug your knees in. Actually, make sure that you have the length of your mat behind you so you can roll back on your mat. So hug your knees in. When you're ready, inhale to lift your hips. And then support your lower back with your hands. And try to walk your elbows in line with your shoulders, and walk your feet towards the floor behind. Doesn't matter if they don't touch the floor. If they do touch the floor, you can release your hands, interlace your fingers. Walk your feet a little bit further away. If your feet don't touch the floor, keep your hands on your lower back and breathe. And then bring your hands to your lower back and support your lower back and come to Sarvangasana, shoulder stand. Just trying to stack your shoulders and your hips, your knees and your ankles. Two more breaths. And then start to bend your knees, roll your spine down. Hug your knees in and take a rock side to side. And inhale. Squeeze into a little ball. And then rock yourself up to sit. And bring the palms in front of your heart. Inhale. Exhale, take a little twist to your right. Inhale, center. Exhale to the left.